game. Darksiders 3 is released back in 2018 with about 26.7 gigabytes of space. It's rated for 17 and older. About 550, but over 65% were 5 stars, so a lot of people liked it, I guess. I saw a good review on Darksiders 1 and 2. Here's 3, and I'll be doing Genesis also. This is on the Xbox Gold, so it's free. If you like, subscribe to the so of course first thing, turn down the music. Okay. Special effects, voice, subtitles, off, on, gameplay, vibration, inverted. What? Why is this one higher than the other one? Really? Okay, probably I forgot. That's weird. Damage numbers. Leave that off, I guess. Quick weapon swap. Hit indicators. Graphics. Brightness. We gotta turn that up because I'm streaming. Audio controller. So the Havoc form. Left, right. Oh. Left bumper, right trigger. Left bumper, right bumper. Race attack. Use item cycle directional. Left bumper and all of X, Y, A, B. Hollow activation. Oh, okay. So you jump, interact, attack, hollow attack. I know one of them is like to lock on. Which one was it? Aim mode. Dogs. Hold, focus, hollow pencil, dodge, throw. Okay. We got credits, new game, empty. What? They've got Reckoning difficulty. Enemy damage and health drastically increased. We'll do balance. Nightmare mode. Okay, this must be a nightmare, probably.
Why did the creator construct a universe teeming with imperfection?
I saw,
misery.
This is an old game, it's like almost 5 years old, so I'm gonna skip a lot of the cinematics.
Dreams more thrilling than reality.
Had I known the new pact would be so exciting, I would have let war separate my head from my neck then and there. Is it possible to die of boredom? Rampage. Bored as I am, perhaps you're just lazy. If I didn't love you so much, I'd kill you just for something to do.
What? I've never finished any of them.
The Call?
I think my brothers, they finished the, all of them, probably, actually. I think I bought the first and second one, and this one, the third one,
please,
is on...
Please tell me you're a planet gold, of demons
Xbox
that
Live
slain.
Gold, and I haven't what bought it. I might. It's on sale right now, so...
What pathetic fate have you brought upon
like,
yourself,
10 bucks.
Brother.
Watch your
and then Genesis, I think I bought Genesis.
I may be least favored of
all. This is the only one that I didn't buy, so... After a well-timed dodge, so right bumper then X. Okay, I'm playing on the Series S, of course, but this game was released on the Xbox One X. That was a pretty powerful system too, but it was made for the graphics for that game, so I guess it's probably in 1080p, maybe 30 frames per second. So, what's up with the loading anyway? Okay. I don't even remember playing this. Soul Lurchers, these, so, everything you kill will drop these, and they have, blue is money, green is, health, I think. And yellow is probably like stamina or magic, whatever. Also, holding down the right trigger, I mean left trigger is like a lock-on.
Fury, we're close to one of the seven. I hope it's not him.
Respite. Press up to replenish health. Press up. Up. What the hell? These things are fast. Oh, you can come like this. Bounce and twirl around, look at the acrobats. Back flip, side flip, front dash, side flip, back flips. Cool. Okay. I'll probably, like I said, I'm gonna be finishing certain games. When I'm done streaming all the games, I still have a lot of games. I'm going by the size of the game right now, and we're up. We're almost at 30 gigabytes now. Even though I, still have quite a few that I missed. Smaller games, but... All jumping... Oh, okay. At least you don't lose your
Fury.
Cool. I think I'm supposed to jump in here, and up here, and then... After jumping, to perform an aerial combo to knock enemies to the ground. Again. Oops. I just hope she don't... she don't hit me. Wow. Yeah, I'm dead. But I'm playing on normal, what the hell? What? From here again? There should be like a save point right before you... That wasn't even like a boss, really. To be something. Give us some health somewhere. Oh, probably I'm not looking around. Might be something. There it is. Okay. Oh man, here we go again. Then there has to be a way. What? I was just standing there. What the hell kind of stupid move is that? What the hell? This is stupid, man. Challenging or anything, it's just annoying. Even the other Dark Souls are not even like this, the first and second one. It doesn't require anything. It's just a tutorial and then you're like on your way. What's the whole point of this? There should be at least just... Safe point in here somewhere. Come on. Really? The hell is gonna do this? Close again. Totally unnecessary. We just... Really? What the hell is that? I had enough of that. A talisman will guide you to the deadly sin that is displayed at the top of the screen and directs you toward the nearest sin. The icon indicates the nearest sin in the circle. Okay. Lurcher. What now? Small healing shot. Come on. I have to jump on those pipes, I guess not. Okay.
I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power. Their hubris will lead me right to them.
Perhaps. But you will need assistance.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher.
Okay. So I think I'm supposed to go past and swing across.
I knew that war would one day unleash all this, but seeing it, his gifts are impressive.
May I grant you the power among your horsemen, brethren.
Damn, of course. Really? Is there anything else that she does besides... Yep. There it is. Get him first, yeah. Good chance. Healing shot. Cool. Yeah, those little critters, man. Those grunts, Halo. Okay. You should have known. Okay. What's up here? Same way, I think it leads the same way. No, it's not. Alright. This leads up here just to get that, okay. I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Okay. It's a loading area, actually. This guy's like that. Jumps up and I jump up and he jumps down. Holy that thing sleeping over there. Oh damn. Thank you. cool. I didn't even disturb that, whatever that thing is.
Perhaps there are human survivors.
Not my plan. That tree. Mm-hmm. It's impressive. But is it just me, or is it out of place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there.
Let's see if I can try to fight that thing, I guess. See what happens. Give me no health. Really? Whatever. Fortifier enhancement. It can be socketed into a weapon from your weapons inventory. Okay. So we got relic. Talisman of Sin Health. Strength. Right, oh, the Barbs of Scorn. Symbols. Okay. Healing. No ingredients. Shatter. Okay. Equip socket. There you go. 5% physical and arcane damage with this weapon. Cool. That's good. Guess I can't go down yet. Something about I could save here. What the hell? It's so tightly spaced fighting, and the camera is just Oh. And they just run up to you, man. It's like, what the fuck? What the hell's going on? Must have missed that area. It's still here. Oh, okay, I remember. Havoc form. Temporarily called upon Fury's Havoc to decimate form. Foes. Left bumper, right. What the hell? Again. Loading screen to the next area. Oh, these damn things are too far, man. It's a safe thing. I don't want to go back, do the whole part again, really. This is annoying. I don't want to go back through here again. Again.
Aren't we making a mighty ruckus?
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
It was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Well, such a passionate little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. What I...
And whose...
Angel...
What would I...
That...
Information.
Whisper...
What do you know?
I know that the...
Valdrum, Flinch, Fear can feed collected souls of Valdrums or Flinch.
Greeting. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horseman.
Oh, I can increase it that way then. My health, my strength, or my arcane. Arcane damage is dealt on evade counters, charge attack, race attacks. Cool.
What would you ask? This will be fun for both of us.
Yep,
as you wish. Farewell for now.
What is that? Other options.
Good. This, as you wish.
Show me
take your,
time. Okay. Start it.
As you wish.
Take your time. As you wish. Please take your time.
Oh, I can travel back.
As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horseman.
Fulgrim and his demon tongue. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey.
What? Am I supposed to like angle myself here? What the hell? Oh, okay. I can feel myself a little bit stronger. So that means I can fall? That'll suck if I do. If I did, I mean,
the length these roots have grown. They seem to have taken over everything.
Indeed, mistress.
Now is this that above me? I'm going before they get me. There we go. Cool. 275 already? Okay. This game always like surprises you and stuff. I think that might be the way, yeah. That's the way that way, but this is just like extra. It's good as long as you take him by surprise, I guess. This way yet. We just built the whole level. This is where I just went. Or did I? Nope. Nothing here. Huh. But I know I can't jump down. So it's gotta be this way then. Dang it. There we go.
I'm curious as to who remains here, if anyone.
Cool.
Greetings. Take your time. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us.
Level 3. 1,000.
As you wish. Farewell for now.
I have 1 point. My health. Health, I guess. A human?
Behind me, wee ones! Let me tend to our uninvited guests. A horseman?
Fury, currently reserving the right to kill you where you stand. And you are?
Surprised. And more than a little relieved. Call me Ulfane Blackhammer.
So, you'll not be flattering me today?
Blacksmith? Probably gonna...
A maker, are you not?
Aye, when there's something
yeah,
to make.
Upgrade
today,
weapons,
my
I
skills
guess.
Are only aimed towards instruments of death.
This is not your war.
No, not theirs neither. Like your council, I care for balance, horsemen. Humans, frail as they be, are part of the balance. Surely you're here to help protect them.
Wrong question.
A tribe of useless, hairless simians whose greatest talent was inventing ingenious new ways to divide and destroy one another. They could suffer forever or die tomorrow, and I wouldn't bat an eye either way.
Then what is your business here?
What do they call you?
Jones.
Jones. Question me again with your last breath.
Look around. Look what's happened here. Do you honestly think anything scares me now?
Easy, lad. This one's none for trifles.
Yeah? What do I have to lose? This moronic conflict makes you all look so stupid. Angel, demon, horseman, even maker. What are you even fighting for, huh? Tell me!
I like this one. You may continue breathing, Jones.
Horseman, please. To have you on our side would turn the tide in ways we cannot measure. Humanity might stand a chance.
While my mission does involve balance, it does not require them. I am here to root out the seven deadly sins and return them to the Council. No less, no more.
What if I can help you? That bit of chain you carry could use some work.
I sincerely doubt that. I'm faring quite well without any help.
Of course. But in case you missed the moniker, I am a maker. Who specializes in instruments of destruction, chaos, and the deliverance of pain. So it stands to reason that we little Ulfane could enhance your arsenal, if your horsemanship would give me the chance.
In exchange for?
Humanity will not survive without aid. If you come across any humans on your journey, please direct them here. Haven. Is the only place they might be sufficiently protected.
Direct them. How do you expect the apes to cross a battlefield and find you?
Oh, I don't. They'll need this. The bridge. Only humans can use it. One touch, they're sent to Haven.
Must I touch them? I accept your offer, Maker. Though I doubt it will make your collection any less useless.
We have a non-deal, then. As a show of good faith, a gift. Wrath.
Where?
You seek a pit of Hellstretch set in the Nether, beneath the city. And please, horsemen.
Yes, yes, I will shepherd the wee ones your way, pointless as it may be.
We'll see. And remember, Fury, the doors of Haven stand open to any who ask.
Okay.
They don't have much, but they get by. It's what humans do.
I bid you welcome. Well met, horseman.
Did I go that way? What's up there? Oh, no way to find out, I guess.
I'm not out there anymore.
Okay.
I can finally sleep safe.
Something else.
Committed to his cause.
Ulthain, he is blind to what truly matters.
Perhaps, yes.
Just another pawn who will never understand the game into which he's been played. And he does love the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Not like anyone I know.
Did you say something?
Everywhere. Angelic artifacts. Okay, why do I have to go back that way to him again? If I could change the camera angle to where I can be like more of see more of the above of the, I feel like if I could see more of this of my surroundings and the enemies, I can better dodge, you know? Now I'm lost. This does not have a map. Get some Maybe later on I'll be able to wall jump or whatever. Go up there. Fortification shard. What is still the tutorial? I said, if I could just see, I want to see if I can be able to do that then, I guess, in the options. The options are giving you a lot to do anyway, so. Options. Gameplay. That's supposed to do. So how do I, I have some things in my... inventory. even know what. Oh, okay, I have that. Oh, here we go. Fall down there.
What would you ask of this humble? Take your time.
Echo mark. Oh, okay. Refund all your fuse attribute. If you like, want to restart your whole skills and stuff.
As you wish, take your time, as you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Ah, do make sure they scream, horseman.
That's just where it came from. So, there's nothing over there. Dead end, dead end, dead end. Rocks at me, what the hell? I have no more health. What the fuck is going on with this game, man? Can't even carry any more health. At least three. I mean, they rarely give you any health. What the heck? Couldn't even move that cone, emergency cone thing, whatever that is. I couldn't even bump it out of the way. I thought I was a badass character that couldn't die or what? What the hell? And a stupid cone got in my way. This game is kind of cool, but it's, I don't know. I'm not sure. And the sword is... this whip, whatever thing is up there, but it's just... and it's all I got. I go going back and doing the same old thing again. And everything that I... because I died. I'm getting tired. Things, whatever. Oh, I finally knocked it out of the way. Beautiful, that's cool that they have range attack too, like throw a knife or something. Or ninja stones. Like that, see? Is hitting me, what the hell? Oh, I'm supposed to fall down there. Way to go.
You're blubbering, human. Come to me.
Helping hand save a human. Now. My first achievement.
Do you want to live?
What?
If you want to live, I can send you to a safe place. Safe as any, I suppose. Touch it. Idiots. It's a miracle they ruled the Earth for as long as they did.
Oh, here's another loading.
Oh, it smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Oh, saved. What the hell? Okay. Oh, here we go.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time.
Instills bursts of resilience, reducing incoming damage for a short time. Why can't I use these? Healing shard. Consuming. This shard is invigorating. See, how come I can't use these? That's weird. Replenishes grass. Replenishes a small amount. Oh, ingredients. Look at that. Angelic artifacts. Silver adamantium. Okay.
As you wish. What would you ask? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make...
Make a strong...
Sure they scream, horseman.
Come on.
Greet, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Oh, I got an upgrade again. Might as well. I'm gonna balance it out. Thank you. Thanks. Left bumper, right trigger. Okay. Not feeling it. It's a cool game, but just me. Here I am again. A lot. What the hell? Have they got poison or? Okay. Oh damn, what a girl. Stun them, they're pretty good, man. Get rid of them. These spinners are okay. Go. At least they, once you get stunned, they You have a chance to take a moment. Damn, what was it? I was able to get it, or what? What was that? Damn, they don't even tell you what you're supposed to do, you're so stupid. What the hell? What the hell are you supposed to do? Okay, so it's that, then what? Then you whip it? And back out. There we go. Oh, okay. It's that. And then, okay.
By Hell's Gate!
Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
Damn it. I guess. Bug, whatever that is, spider.
But truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
Are those dream catchers? Oops. Exactly.
What would you... This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horseman.
Something fighting. You thought. So is it following me, or where is it going right now? Yes. Look at that, I got a buddy. In the whole thing. Never mind. Where's he going? Here he goes. Oh, buddy.
The worst of the smells come from above.
Hold on. Oh, been playing for an hour and a half. It's a pretty good game. I'll probably stop. I can figure out what to do and stop.
Is it safe?
Okay. Go, buddy. Not finally works. It was weird. No. Ah, damn it. It's fucking stupid, man. It's a lot of glitches. Stop after this. Oh my god, critterless. What But once I got them stunned, they won't even do anything. Go again, walk off slow. Oh. I'm stupid, man. Ugh. I don't even need that. These little bug things, whatever the hell. Oh damn, feel the damn. I can't even dodge that? That's so stupid. The hell kind of game? So clunky, man. One of my favorite games, Gears. Controls are so clunky, just like this. I know she's a big woman, you know, I guess it's supposed to be. She's supposed to be moving clunky. Slow or what? Probably bigger than I am and more muscles, whatever. But many moves. For a brief time. Rejuvenation core, increased vigor.
For their inevitable destruction. Don't dislocate.
Hold on, I'm gonna check something real quick.
Your arm patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Okay, take that. Okay. Blinking. How the hell did I fling him? Come on. Ah, really? That's random? These flames, whatever that is random? Just let it do that walk right over on its own. Boss fight. This is the scene. What the hell? Is this just where I was at earlier? Yep. This is where I was at earlier. Come on. Damn it. Okay, what? I don't even know where I'm at, I'm lost. I guess. There's something over here. I need to put the overlay in the bottom because I have it on top right now. Yeah. Damn, this game is just so damn. God damn it. Come on, man. It's a big old mess of this. God damn it. Come on. It's gotta be down here. Damn it. Suck. Really? Okay, well, it's like that. I can run with it, I guess. So let's grab it and run this way. There it is. Two went off and I missed it. What the hell? This is so annoying, man. What the hell? There. Would have never made it. Make it so thank you. Damn, so man. No, you're supposed to get that. Did I see another one come out? Nope, I guess not. Stupid, I'm getting close though. Damn, what the hell? Annoying, what the hell? This is stupid.
What would you this will be fun as you wish.
Oh man. You know, I think I'm gonna stop here, man, but thank you guys for watching. This is totally frustrating, man. I don't know what it is. Either I'm tired or this game ain't working. Alrighty, later, man. Thank you guys for watching. Game on, people. Later.